Hey, thanks for coming to my podcast. Much love to everyone y'all have. Much love. I love y'all. Thank you. Thank the ones who came. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for the likes you give. You did give me. Thank y'all for coming tomorrow. Tomorrow night's gonna be better, I hope. Well, time to do the countdown. I'll see y'all tomorrow. 10. Thank you, Justin. Hey, Steven. I'm sorry, Jessica. I know. Yes, Kaitlyn, you can. Yes, Kaitlyn, I guess. Here you go, Kaitlyn. Thanks for the sticky product. Hey, Terry. Long time no see, Terry. That's so adorable. Thank you. That cheers me up.
Yes. Ferrets, they know how to cheer people up.
Natural fin lights, we'll go. The kid lights, Terry. Everybody fed her up.
Boop.
Oh, that white one looks especially cute right there. Blizzard.
Yeah, Blizzard. Thank you for the kisses.
That's right, 750 fans, Terry. They are adorable yogurt. That look on his face, so priceless. Touch his head. I didn't see you touch his head. Love it. Yeah.
The white ferret seems to be everyone's favorite.
He's just so spunky.
He's so cute. The way you hold your head, the way you fold it over like this, that's so cute.
You're always my
favorite. They're all so cute, though.
They are all freaking cute.
Our dog, Milkshake, thanks for the port lights, Terry. Thank you for the 800 lights, Terry.
Oh. We'll find the hole at the same time.
Thank you for the hashtag.
Like it up. Like it up.
I like that.
Yes, they do hide things. Yeah, they have a bunch of toys that I put around for them.
Thanks, Terry, for the
Everybody fan up Chris. Surgery.
Anyway, how do I help a pet well kitten? Aside from the donation, if my song give me the record deal so I can make money with my songs, that's the way I can get my stuff, that's the way I can get my hair transplants. I want to change my face, just my hair. Exile, hey, Lily. He is so cute when you're holding him. Oh, sit down. Oh, no, okay. I'm going to go for me to give me the thing. Thanks, Lily, for heart. It is. Look at your poor life, Lily. Yeah, dude, Patty. That. Let me put the ring. Maybe try to get it.
This is the hashtag love.
Whenever people give likes, we usually hashtag their name.
Oh no, I never thought about that. Nobody will buy them, so you know. Not enough people buy them, so it's not worth, you know, the capital I have to and I'd have to invest to make them. Yep, that's the lead.
Did you not give likes?
14 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's Jacksonville Castellano's sub sticker. That's Jacksonville Castellano. You can't do a broadcast for 2 hours and watch my broadcast or something.
Everyone should buy a ferret. Oh no, the green screen.
Oh, my green screen.
I guess it doesn't only happen to Bruna.
Does he have a green screen?
No, just like sometimes his computer messes up and then it's just a green screen.
Green screen means my computer's acting all fucky.
Everyone likes seeing my outfit?
Yeah, I'm okay, Ben. Yeah, it's a green screen.
Thank you.
What?
Yay.
Someone said you're beautiful.
I have been here.
You are.
It's
I love
Chris,
your
that's
hair.
Beautiful. It's a green, beautiful screen.
I love your hair.
Oh, thanks. A good girl asks when we're going to have a baby.
2 years.
2 years. These are our babies now.
You, whenever they get close to finishing flight school, that's when you'll get pregnant. So
about 3 years from now.
I couldn't hear you, Chris.
Give me a second. I'm gonna refresh the thing.
Oh, okay.
Green Street. Let me know if my Green Street fixes or something. Just a second.
Yes. I can't wait.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Oh, no. Get out there. How's it on? Get a green.
What usually fixes the green screen?
Well,
so
when I refresh a page.
Yeah.
When I refresh a page, thanks for the likelihood. When I finish guessing, when I press the other page on the right, have it done that. You fix it up. There it goes.
What?
There it goes. It worked out. Thank you for the 12 likelihood.
What do you want, man?
There it goes. Witness
Zed
with a love comment if she's still here.
I saw her comment, something.
Witness Zed, are you here? They turned the song off. I did not mean to play this song again. Let me turn the song again.
She said bang.
Okay, give me a second. Yeah, the song. I'm not going to play that song again. Yeah. Hey, Brittany Zan, guess what I missed? The green screen. No, it doesn't just happen to you, Brittany Zan. It just happened to her, too. Maki is a new Marius.
Yes, Brenna, you're not alone.
Sometimes my computer likes to funk out. Oh, I gotta hate it. I gotta hate it. Crunch. Oh, I need to stop doing that. That headache. Oh my goodness.
Here is my newest outfit, Chris.
I love it. Aww.
It's a cute little tutu.
Okay, here, then it has a riddle. What is white is on the screen? Straight. Survey says, Blizzard the Ferret.
A blizzard.
Yeah. Cinder Bar. Chase Dream. It is, Jessica. We all love the ferrets. We all love the ferrets.
Actually, this is the newest thing.
That reminds me of a son I used to have when I was three years old.
It has a little hood with dinosaur thingies.
Reminds me of an alligator.
The Stegosaurus?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am a Stegosaurus.
They picked that up. I realized that whenever I broadcasted and showed off my baby clothes, that it didn't save me guesting you, so it Yoga Girl couldn't see all the clothes.
Oh, darn, that sucks.
I know. And yeah, I'm gonna be so ready whenever I get pregnant.
That one shirt reminded me of a shirt I used to wear when I was 3 years old. That striped shirt with the alligator.
With the dinosaur, yeah.
Yeah, mine didn't have a dinosaur head, but it was a striped shirt. I think it was a gray and red striped shirt.
How can you remember that? Oh, because of a picture? I can't find your ferret.
Hey, Kevin, I have to go to the restroom, blow my nose. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, entertain my fans, please.
Okay, I'll get you, like, a billion fans later, John. How many people are in here? Let's see. 22 people. Everyone, if you have not fanned Chris, you gotta fan him. Right now.
Another highway in Nevada. That we're, well, what's he at? How many fans is he at?
Oh, how many fans is he at? 4,778. He's really close.
There's the highway you get to go on to Arizona. It's called Extraterrestrial Highway. It's got like the most UFO sightings in the world. And it looks really cool. They have a huge sign. This is the sign. The highway sign.
Oh my god.
Hey, Miss K.
That was quick.
Number ask where do you get at Batman?
I mean, look at this scenery, though.
Hey, Kaitlyn, your girl asked where you can get Batman to her.
Get them out of the closet.
On Wish.
She has three hair. She has three ferrets.
Not yeah, three ferrets. I can't find man. Oh, yeah.
We love your ferrets. We all love your ferrets.
My ferrets are great, except for they're being naughty right now.
Well, get upset. I haven't thought about any marketing yet because, you know, it wouldn't work my time.
Oh yeah, they are pretty expensive. Yeah. You gotta get them off of Craigslist. That's where you can get good deals.
What happens I was playing a song?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay,
well, we hear you. Aw, thank you, Ben.
I can't find
him. You can give me a sound hug.
Oh, there he is. Hi, man. Come here, you
silly
goose. Hello, guys. I'm back.
Miss K asked if you buy one, do you get a discount on the second one? Yeah, I do, man. I do.
We just need 2k likes and then you will reach 10k.
Absolutely. Actually, 1,298.
Thank you. All we need is for Exile to get a 2K likes on his free spin.
Yeah, right.
Thank you, Beth. After I got a flying saucer.
He has 2 minutes.
She said that Lily came and saved last night. I got my first flying saucer ever. Smith. Morgan. Oh, I love that one. I love him.
He's such a lovey dovey boy.
Yeah,
I'm a cushion, man.
I got a flying saucer on my email. Well, the flying saucer that it gave me 10,000 likes. Well, little left noise. No aliens.
Do you believe in aliens, Chris?
Well, If they are, I believe they're spirits or not. They'd be found just as fascinated with us as we would be with them.
Ferrets are not aliens. They are angels.
Yeah. I've been seeing you drink that water is making me thirsty.
That tends to happen.
I tell you what, I'll be right back. I'm gonna give me something to drink. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I'm gonna give me a water.
Don't smell dirty. That's good. 25 people in here now. We just gotta get less than 2k likes.
Why?
So that he can reach his goal of 10,000.
He's fine.
He's a pretty healthy boy.
I'm probably gonna get a fucking applause.
I can hear everything.
Applause! Woohoo! Fucking told you.
Thank you for becoming a fan.
Wow, I feel
except
so...
for I don't know if you're a troll or not. Darn. Only if only you got 2k.
Then I would have taken 10.
Oh, yeah, at least 10.
No, I had nothing.
Yeah, Exile used his free spin and only got applause.
Why do you call me Exile?
Thanks, Exile, for the applause.
I'm 2 feet away and I have a name, you know.
Hey.
Yeah, you're welcome for the totally pointless applause. Woohoo. Oh, look at that, another one.
Oh, thank you for the applause. You now do not want me to get that 10,000 likes tonight.
Oh,
we all
you
suck
know.
Today. It's just a throwaway spin, and you get it so much.
I know.
Mikey!
Wait, thanks for tonight's over. Kenneth, if I do that, you know we're suspending my broadcast. They told me no weapons allowed on the broadcast. I need a machete, Dad. That's when the machete that I got, the moderator came and said, you cannot show weapons on the broadcast. Thanks to the heart.
Oh.
Did you go to the murals?
Did you go to the mural?
What terminal is that?
I don't. It's not in a terminal. It's kind of off to the side of one of the main areas. It's not right in the open, but it's like
you can hear everything that's going on in my house.
I know. Sounds like your husband.
Yeah, my roommate just got back, so he's talking.
I lost probably in one direction.
Some guy.
Well, try telling that to the moderator. The moderator said I had to put it up. And
you know, anything can be a weapon.
It's COVID. It's bottled water correct.
Yeah.
Don't draw it to my face that can't see, you can jump.
Or like somehow try to drown them.
Yeah. Get a college guy. Hey, I got a weapon, you know. This is my weapon. Bottled water. Oh, the moderator would have said no, hell no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was it me? Wasn't the message.
If y'all got free spins, please.
Yeah, let's get to 10k likes.
Thanks for the sample. Nope. No spay. Hey. Okay.
Use that free spin.
I really appreciate it.
You just click the box and look, 2K likes.
Oh, thank you, Peter College Guy, for the 2,000 likes. We just busted $10.
Hashtag.
It's hashtag. Thank you, Peter College Guy.
That works.
Yay!
Thanks for the 50 likes, little babe.
That was a good free spin. Right? 50 likes.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah.
Was the bearded college guy a free spin too?
I don't know. Either way, thanks to the college guy for the 10 likes.
Yes. Cool, cool. That's a great free spin.
No one. The fact that calls for a fit dance, just short, very short.
I don't know why you can hear everything that's going on in my apartment.
It's okay. I like it. I like hearing it. I like it.
You like it? Okay.
Yeah, my mom's been a birthday drive with her three children lived with us. My house was always busted. Long time ago. I love it.
Okay, good. I'm glad that you're not annoyed with it. Did you see my shorts, Chris? Oh, it's on this side. Look, it's Batman.
I like it. I love it. Thank you, Starburst. I wish I still had my Batman jacket.
Oh, yes, I know.
I lost it in Los Angeles. That sucks.
If I ever do meet you, I will give you a Batman jacket.
Thank you. If I ever meet you, I'll touch a ferret's head. A milkshake, maple syrup, and blizzard are a ferret's name.
Yup.
And the other one were Centurion and Caesar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you know their nicknames?
No, I've never heard them. Nope.
This one, who is maple syrup, we call him Little Guy. We call Blizzard Man, and we call Milkshake Baby.
Blizzard Man, Baby, and my memory is shot. Okay. Blizzard Man, Baby, and. Thanks for turning fan, folks. You're one more broadcast. Thanks for making your first time. Are you on my broadcast? Let me fan you. What was the first word they I forgot already?
Little guy.
Little guy.
Little guy. Little guy, wizard man, and baby. We got you.
Everyone, fan up Chris.
Thank you. Yeah, everyone, fan up Kaitlyn too. Fan us both up.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I saw some other person have a ferret named Maple, but it kind of sounded like a girl name, so I guess we just decided to call him Maple Syrup instead of just Maple. I don't know. Thank you for the 50 likes.
Thanks for the 50 likes, Road Killer. Road Killing.
Road Kill and Boogers.
I know. They made them cut you with Maple's leaf cover. Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah, I like the name of Maple. You love boogers. That's nasty.
Definitely a unique name.
Tasty. Ew.
That. Princess Lisa. You're pretty, Princess Lisa. Let me fan you up. I'm trying to drink bottled water right here. You're pretty, Princess Lisa. But I've already fanned you up, so I can't do it twice. If I could, I would.
Yep, no more frown for Chris. I said no more frown for Chris.
No more frown. Thank you, Lizzie. Thank you. Nuts, peanuts, I like peanuts. I was eating.
What about cashews?
Oh, yeah, I love cashews. They split the sleep in life. They split it for the heart. Avocado. Oh my god, I love an avocado.
Chris, what's your favorite food?
What?
Your favorite food.
Well, depending on the day, it could be pepperoni and sausage pizza. It could be strawberry shortcake. It could be salmon. It all depends on what I'm doing. Those are some of my favorite foods. I love hamburgers. Oh my! Oh, I just love to eat.
Yeah, me too.
All this talk, I'm gonna get hungry. You're gonna make me break out the food. And here it is, almost 2 in the morning.
Dogs. I don't think he ate 20. Hot dogs used to be my favorite food.
What's your favorite food again, Akane?
I said hot dogs used to be my favorite food.
What is now? What is your favorite food now?
Pizza.
Pizza.
Oh my god. Oh my heck yeah. Hell yeah.
I like pizza and nachos a lot.
Just as long as it's not pan crust. I hate pan pizza. Ugh. I like thin pizza.
Ooh, and tuna casserole.
Definitely. I don't like that. I don't like tuna casserole. Ew.
You don't?
Nope. Hey, Stephanie, you're pretty, Stephanie. I've already fed you up. No. I don't like tuna anymore because I ate tuna back in 1995 so much it gave me acid reflux.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
chocolate pudding. That sounds nice. Ooh. Have you ever had that dessert where it's like chocolate pudding with like crushed Oreos on top?
No, I don't like Oreos.
You don't?
Nope.
Chris, you're so weird.
I know, right? My daddy used to tell me, Chris, you're weird when you don't see. you don't like white bread, but you eat hamburgers for lunch. What's wrong, Chris?
That's okay. I'm weird with food, too.
Yeah, we're all a little weird in some way.
That's very true.
Who makes the rules of what's weird and what's not weird? Weirdness is only in the eye of the beholder.
That is very true.
Yep. I love that. No space. Go ahead and take it right now. No, I wait till 2:15. It's supposed to take it 12 hours. I'm trying to get this ear. It's not that my ear's wrong. I think that the doctor, that my CAT scan. Thanks for the applause, Kurtworth. The CAT scan. The doctor said from the CAT scan said I had a disease that can. If this doesn't work, they're gonna give me some balloon surgery to open up my nasal passages so it stop blocking my ear.
Oh, dang. I hope that works so you don't have to have surgery.
I pray to God if he will cure my ear, I'd stop selling my eye, give it all to him and stop selling my soul.
Sniper.
Thanks for the recovery friend. Hey, I need all the fans I can get. I'll take them. I can take them where I can get them.
That's true, I guess.
Yep. Once I get that 5,000.
How is it sniffer if I only see one F?
Sniper.
Well, there you go. You got another 400 likes.
Thank you, Poop Sniper, for the 400 likes. We just
it's Sniper.
Pick it up on the left side. Pick it up on the left side. That's the song I was playing earlier tonight.
I'm gonna call it Sniper.
Please don't tell that. We love Kaitlyn. We all love Kaitlyn. Nobody talks down to her. Nobody.
Thanks, Chris. And Brenna.
Not even me.
Yeah, I see that you spelled it wrong.
Well, it's your prerogative to spell it wrong if you want, but I choose to spell things right.
They wish they could take back that 400. Sucks to be you.
Well, get her. Everybody count down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, block. I just thought the fans would do that. Hey, fans like that.
And at least you got 400 likes out of him.
I'll take that for the cupcakes. I'll tell you if you find the likes and still block you. And if you want to create another a dummy sorry account and give me 400 likes, I'll take those 400 likes. Thanks for the hashtag. This guy,
his username was Poo Poo Sniper. He was telling me that it was Sniffer. And I said that I was going to keep calling him Sniper because he spelled it wrong. And then he told me to shut up, so Chris blocked him.
That's funny. Poo Poo Sniper. Yeah. Lol.
Now he can just poop all the books. We're not going to join him. Screw that. And absolutely, don't mess with him. Oh, where's Lil Bill? I know Lil Bill should be here. Lil Bill should be watching this.
I don't see him in the broadcast.
Darn.
It's pretty late for him. He doesn't stay up all night like you.
Just for a split second. Unfortunately, he came back on. Hey, Brennan's man. Hey, Brennan, guess what you missed tonight? You missed the green screen. You missed green.
Chris, she was here for that.
Oh, yeah, I'm a... Hey, Greg.
Hey, don't push them around.
Run, 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 run. Time to do that next. There.
Schoolwork. That's all I ever do.
Hello, big shaboom. Let me pen you up.
Chris will probably ride his bike.
Yep. Uh-oh, we got another level one. Let's pay it's not the soccer killer.
This new person?
Thank you for the 50 likes, big boom, boom.
Hi, little guy.
Aww.
Here's everyone's favorite.
Yep.
Oh, no. Come on, baby. Squeaky chair. No.
She doesn't have the snake either.
Yeah, we had to get rid of him. We're only allowed to have two pets in our apartment, but they made an exception for us.
Okay. I'm glad.
Yeah, we were not going to sell one of our ferrets. That'd be horrible.
If I was you, I'd have kept one of those ferrets on the low-key.
Yeah, we were going to ask our roommate to put the ferret under their name.
Okay, yeah, okay.
No way, are we gonna let you guys go? Chris, Chris, you really need a new chair.
I know, right? It's squeak cast.
All you have to do is just find a nice chair to dump, I guess.
Hey, Beth, it's Beth and Pat. I think it's time for me to miss.
Yes, he does.
That one guy was talking about having a fundraiser to get me a new chair.
Oh my gosh, that cup is so loud.
I know, right?
Who is she? Me? I am Batgirl.
Oh, you fell asleep? Oh, alright. I fell asleep. This is Kaitlyn.
Urgent that you get a new chair. Yes, he got 10k likes. It was great.
I W40'd it one time on my broadcast. It still didn't work.
What?
Did he get off?
Yeah, I did, Beth. I got 10,000.
Did he get off?
Yes. Yeah, of course he's still on. I'm still broadcasting.
I tried WD-40 on a podcast. I did it live on the podcast. Put some WD-40. It didn't work.
His chair is just stubborn like him.
Yep. Hey, Ken, I owe the 10,000 likes to you because you guested me to get me on. Thank you.
Yes. I'm so glad.
So glad.
Me too. Thanks for the toy light, Beth.
Let's see. How many people do we have in here? 31 people. Everyone, fan up Chris.
Actually, 21. 31? You see a 31?
Oh, no. I was looking at the captured moment.
Thanks, Felicia, for the 10 likes.
21 people.
That's better than 11. When I started the broadcast, I had 6, 7. I'm like, what's going on here? Where's everybody?
It was just a slow start.
Yeah. Some of this are probably slow then, I guess. Policy. 5,000 likes, but that's a lot of money.
Ten likes?
She can 10 times. Thanks, we'll start for the avocado.
Do you like avocados?
I love them.
To me, they don't really have that strong of a taste.
When I first ate an avocado, I wasn't impressed. I didn't like it, but now I love it. I just put a little salt on it, ooh, I'll just go off quickly and down.
Yeah, I used to think it gross, but now I'm just like, whatever.
It's what it is.
I like guacamole.
Hey, I keep needing to comb my hair. I need a haircut. No, I don't. No. No haircut. No hair today.
How many times do you think you comb your hair during one broadcast?
What was that again?
How many times do you think you comb your hair during one broadcast?
It depends. Hey, this makes my third time, I think. Thanks, Wolf Star, for the poop.
I know, I'm so boring compared to Brenna.
No, you are not boring. Trust me, you are not boring. Trust me. No, hell.
Thanks. I feel like I'm boring.
I hear a storm playing in your house.
That's from my roommates watching a TV show out in the living room. My door is shut and everything.
I like it.
I think they're watching Breaking Bad.
Yeah. Oh, I've never heard of that. I don't watch TV these days.
It's a pretty popular show.
What's it about?
There's like this chemistry teacher. He gets diagnosed with cancer, so he starts making meth and selling it so that he can get money for his family.
Oh.
That's all I know.
No time to take my glasses off like this before I broadcast. But even with glasses,
it hurts your eyes?
Yeah. There's a surgery that can make my eyes see like I did when I was 15, but it costs $5,000 an eye. They replaced the lenses behind your retina.
Dang, $5,000 per eye.
Trust me, I'd get it if I could. I'd love to have my 20/10 vision back.
He has to wear them to be able to read.
Yep. I'll see my computer. I would look so much cooler if I did my broadcast like this, instead of like this.
I like your glasses.
Thank you, Lennon.
Baby, we can be glasses buddies.
Okay. Yeah, I like that.
Chris already explained where babies come from.
Yep. Somebody else can answer that. And no, they don't come from the damn store. He's not human babies anyways.
Babies come from a woman. You can find baby animals at the zoo and babies at the zoo with their mothers.
Baby zebras, baby animals, but not. If you find a baby human at the zoo, you're either dreaming or somebody's kidnapped somebody.
Well, you might see a baby with their mom, so you can find them at the zoo. Exactly, in her arms.
I like Lennon. Lennon's like, duh.
Duh.
I love it. Thanks. That just helped make my day, Lennon. Duh. I love that.
Wait, Chris, say meow.
Nah. Maybe the zoo they do. For that purpose.
You're afraid of raccoons. Chris, say meow.
Meow.
If you meow at my cat, she will meow back and run over to you.
Oh, Okay. B word. There, Beth, I said it. B word.
The V word. Just by you barely moving, you can hear your chair very loud.
And, let me try this. Let me try this instead.
It makes you want to pee. Are your curtains brown?
Burgundy.
Oh, I was about to say, we have, like, the exact same curtains.
Watch this. I'm going to turn yellow for a second, okay? Watch this. Okay. My balls are going to turn yellow when I turn my light on.
Oh yeah. Why are you obsessed with the V word? It's hilarious.
The B word.
Look, now you got him singing a song about it.
The song called the B word.
Yeah, it is pretty catchy, huh?
Now we got her saying it.
What are you watching? Okay.
Okay.
Yodel boy. Yep. A house tour. Chris? That's understandable. Understandable. You kicked the wall?
Okay, first up, we need to add the giant dinosaur. And then this station we gave is a rectangle.
What time does Chris usually do his daytime broadcast? Okay. I turned off all my notifications for everyone because I got tired of it, so I never get notifications for Chris anymore. Or anyone. I just gotta guess if he's on or not. I also haven't, like, really stayed on your broadcast for long either. I usually just get on, give you my free spin, and then do whatever I'm doing. Yeah, thanks for letting me guess. Chris, you got another fan. And you also fan me, thank you.
Hello, Shani. Shannon G, you're pretty Shen. She's been pretty up.
Is that a jacket that you're wearing?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought it was a shirt at first.
It's military. It's not the prop between a jacket and a shirt. It can be either one.
Well, it looks really nice. Trending. That's what Brenna says. Awesome sauce. What is this?
So the dinosaur jump game in Google is just so far along, it's so fast. Because it's an AI playing that's been learning how to play the game.
Oh, I've never played this before.
Really? If you have like a... Have you ever seen it? Like you've seen like Google, it says like, oh, like... No, it's like when you're trying to find something, you're trying to search, but your internet connection kicks out. It says like disconnected or something like that. It shows a little diagram sitting next to a cactus. If you click the space bar, it starts this game.
Oh.
The dinosaur starts running across the screen and you press it to jump over cactuses and duck between birds. You didn't know that?
No, I didn't. That's
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, it's a little game. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff. Yes. No, I didn't say there.
He goes up there automatically.
Shouldn't.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. You showed me that.
Or... What? Is it not good anymore?
hung up my clothes. Took my medicine.
So annoying.
Hey.
He says, hey.
Hello. He's maybe just like gravity. It's not like the whole Google thing would fall and shatter.
Yeah, you shouldn't have done it.
Somebody gave me 400 likes. He gave me 400 likes.
I don't know.
I'm visiting your friend. Hey, why go brush my teeth? You want to take over the broadcast for about 4 minutes?
Yeah, I could.
Thank you. Give him hell.
15 people. Okay. I'm gonna try to not lose anyone. How's everyone's night going? I have a cute little ferret. He's eating food. I have another ferret scratching inside a suitcase for some reason. Hi, boys! Attack of the ferrets! Everyone, keep the chat going. I lost two people already. Chris is at 4,782 fans. So close. Where did everybody go? My Dixie wrecked. Teresa, me, Coco Sherry, The Missing Link, Lennon, Isabella. Why doesn't it really show me that many people? Why doesn't it show me everyone? Well, I guess if no one's gonna talk, I guess I'll just talk to myself. Let's see, what did I do today? Pretty much nothing. I went to church. I made myself waffles. They weren't that good, though. I don't like butterscotch. Put little butterscotch chips in my waffles. It just made the waffles taste weird. Oh crap, I just lost more people. People come back.
People, come back.
This echo is kind of annoying. Is it your echo? Echo! Oh my gosh, Chris needs to come back so I don't keep losing people. I don't know how to broadcast. Chris knows how to keep the chat going and just keeps talking. Chris is back!
Chris is back!
Alright, I really have to bring you back up.
Oh. He was back for a second. Come on, people, stop leaving. I promise you, someone's gonna come back. Chris. And it's gonna be great. But for now, just go out with me. Man, how can Chris stay up till past 2 in the morning? I can barely stay up till 1. And he does it like every night too. Echo! He doesn't always do an echo whenever he guesses someone, right? Hello! You can't sleep? What time is it for you? Felicia! Become a fan. Wow, man, Chris is awesome. $1.35. Well, I suggest, thank you for becoming a fan. You just gotta move around a little bit before you lay down. Chris! Yay! Chris, I'm sorry I lost some people in the audience.
What?
There were 15 people, now there are 11.
Oh, well, yeah, it's getting late, and it's getting about that time.
But guess what? I got you a fan.
I got you a fan.
Oh, thank you for getting me a fan, and thank you for becoming a fan. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do the countdown, now I'm going to end the podcast. But thank you so much, Kaitlyn, thank you so much. You are a lifesaver.
Yes, I'm glad that I could help.
Hey, see, badass Vikings have offended you up.
This time I'm going to get off before you do the countdown. Okay?
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Bye.
Stay tuned for tomorrow's broadcast, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Sun time start. Love you, British. 8. Thank you, Kaitlyn. Thank you, and you're welcome. 7. 6. 5. Okay, I'll see you, badass. See you, badass. I can't wait. 4. I will, Kaitlyn. 3. Pray I can sleep. 2. One. Zero. Okay, Kaitlyn, definitely.